A local law enforcement played Santa tonight, helping children who need it the most.
We went shopping, too, as Omaha police granted Christmas wishes.
KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry joins us live. Melissa?
Well, from toys to stuffed animals to shoes that lit up, nothing was off limits. 50 children from the Open Door Mission forgot about what they didn't have. Tonight, it was about what they'd wished for.
The magic begins in the toy aisle. By his officer's side, 9-year-old Aldrin picks out whatever he wants.
Me and my friend Hudson love to play Star Wars. We play it every day.
For Charlie, the toys are fun, but there's something else at the top of his list.
What color shirt do you want to get?
Maybe like one of those wedding shirts for a little kid.
A shirt and tie for Christmas dinner.
Look, they even come with ties.
Ooh, yeah. I think I can clip on the tie with this.
Yep.
So now you can wear the tie with two shirts?
A lot of them.
This little girl loves to shop, and she has her weakness.
Some shoes, shoes,
we're gonna have to kind of track them down. I'm not sure where they're at.
Natalia's 4 years old. She's never shopped before, but she has a pretty good idea of how it's done.
Now, all we need is some shoes.
Some shoes. Okay.
Some socks. Shoes.
Some socks.
Natalia is one of the less fortunate children at the Open Door Mission. But tonight, she's out of the shelter and into the spotlight. She wants to be a princess from head to toe.
Princess! 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 I'm a princess!
It's really an honor to, you know, to be a part of something like this. I'm really proud and just really happy to get to do it.
There are hundreds of children assisted through the Open Door Mission through the shelter and their outreach programs. These 50 children were in need the most. Also tonight in Bellevue, Shop with a Cop, Bellevue police taking out dozens of children in need.
All right, Melissa Fry reporting.